Holy fucking Jesus fucking Christ, get the fuck off the road! Jesus fuck!
Hey, listen, we got a line girl over here, man.
I got a fucking appointment too! Jesus fucking Christ!
Bro, you got a broken windshield, what you talking about?
You got a broken fucking face, you fucking squarehead. Now do your fucking job, get out of here, you fucking punk!
Hey, we can be here, bro. We got mine, bro, baby.
Now look at you. Look at you.
Yeah. Oh, you shit, might want to go.
There's a guy behind you with a gun.
You might want to go get your vehicle fixed, sir, before you get a citation.
You might want to get your fucking forehead fixed there before you get a citation there.
Talking about, man, you weren't.
You're gonna get
your mask got holes in it. What are you talking
head?
About?
Yeah, you big fucking foreheaded prick.
Okay, sir. Could you please go with the green light?
That's not a green fucking light, and it's a fucking advance. What the fuck do you? Fucking talking about some fucking advance. It's just fuck. Oh, now it's green right, fucking. You're fucking lucky, buddy.
Yeah, now there you go. Now you go.
You get the
get
fuck
out of here.
The road. Get out of here.
Yeah, keep it going. Keep it going. Keep.
Matter of fact, I'ma just stand here and watch you do your fucking job. Ah, fucking piss me off there, you cocksucker. Oh, it's a big bad fucking helicopter here. Just gonna stand here and watch me, huh? Gonna stand here and watch me with my arms crossed. I fucking see up there, chopper. I fucking see up there.
Hey, listen, man.
I fucking see up there. You stand there watching me. Huh?
Hey, look at this.
What do you want? What are you doing here?
All right, listen here.
You got a job to do. Go on, get out of here. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah.
You guys are freaking me out.
I'm doing it for your safety. You're in the direct line of fire.
Yeah, your buddy just got smoked by a car. Why don't you go see if he's all right?
Yeah,
officer, you all right? You got smoked by that motherfucker.
I'm chilling.
Now maybe you should watch where you're going, you big foreheaded fucking prick.
Yeah, learn how to drive. What you talking about?
Fucking jaywalking ass foreheaded prick, get off the road.
This is the LSPD. What's going on in there? What the fuck?
Don't come in here, buddy. I'll fucking kill you. Don't come in here. I'll kill every one of you.
Oh, come on, man. Don't talk. Don't talk like that, man. Come on. Talk to me. What's going on in your life?
What?
Are you robbing the place?
I'm in a dark place. I'm scared.
You're in a dark place. You're scared, man. I've been there too before, man. What's happening? What's happening?
Don't come in here. I'll kill you all. Don't tell them to go away.
Come on, man. Don't talk to me. My other officer will take that as a lethal.
I don't want no trouble. I don't want no violence. Get out of here. One.
What are you doing in there, buddy? Where are you?
I'm scared.
Are you in the back room, sir?
I'm gonna kill the clock. I'm gonna kill the clock.
No, come on. Don't kill Muhammad. Come on.
Don't break the windows. Oh, what are you throwing in here? I'm scared. What are you doing?
Sir. Where are you located at, man? Talk to me face to face. Where you at?
I don't wanna look at you.
Come on, man. Is this your car right here in the front door? Whose car is this?
It's not my car.
It's not your car? So you're not gonna mind if I move the car?
Don't come in here, man.
I'm not gonna come in there. I'm just gonna move the car, man.
I want to just move the car. You seem too aggressive.
You want me to touch the car?
Oh, yeah, man. Get out of here, man. Don't make a move.
Oh.
You scare me. You got guns out, don't you? Don't you? You got the bomb squad out there?
Why would we you have a bomb in there? Why would we need a bomb squad?
But you call me a bum?
No, I didn't call you a bum.
You better not call me a bum. I'll come out there and kick the fuck out of you, you little five-headed fuck.
Oh, shit. It's like that? Come on here and prove it.
Why don't I just kill this clerk instead? Yeah, buddy.
No.
Hey, Omar. Hey, Omar. Why don't you smoke your last cigarette there, buddy? These cops are gonna get you killed.
Come on, man. Don't do Omar like that, man. What he do to you? Look at him. He's always at the store doing his job, minding his own business, man. He did nothing wrong to you. Come on now. What makes you want to kill him, man? He ain't do nothing wrong. He's an innocent man. You in there, buddy?
Mohammed, yeah. can you hear me? Mohammed, run out of the building. Mohammed.
Keep digging, man. You're almost fucking there. Keep digging. Keep digging. What? We'll be right there, Asifa.
Yes, sir. You're in the back room, are you? Because there's nobody in the front.
Omar.
So, here, you're in the back room.
Omar, come on. I'm coming out.
Run, Omar.
Alright, man. Come outside. No
Omar,
weapon.
Omar, what are you doing?
I'm coming out with my hands up.
Omar, we don't need to.
Oh, yeah?
Come
on. Yeah, man.
Yeah, I'm just kidding, motherfuckers. You're gonna have to come in here and drag me out. I'm not coming out. Nah.
You're not coming out, man?
I'm done reading this magazine. I'm not coming out. Nah.
What type of magazine is it, man?
Well, I might be a hustler.
Huh?
Okay, you guys can just go away now and maybe I'll see you down at the beach, mate.
Nah, man, we can't go away. You're threatening our lives. You're threatening Mohammed's life.
Huh?
You're making a bunch of threats, man. We can't walk. Let you walk free now.
Oh, shit.
You understand that, sir?
Alright, well, I'm almost done taking my hole, but I'm out of here.
Taking your what?
What?
Okay, buddy.
So I'm digging a hole.
Digging a hole to where?
Outside the back of the store.
Oh, with what? With a spoon or what?
Yep.
You're digging a hole with a spoon. Alright, sir. In the back room, clearly who else is in there? Is it just you in the store? You clearly robbing the place. Do you have any hostages? Ah, shit, I think he might have dug the hole already. Yo, sir, you there? Hello?
Since he's gone, go ahead and get his car out of here.
Sir, you there, man? Yeah, I think he's gone,
yeah,
man.
He's
guy,
gone.
Let's
I'm
use my, use your advanced lockpicks to get him out. I'll be aiming at the back just in case anything sketchy goes on back there.
Oh shit, they're on to me.
You can probably get him from the pasture. Oh,
okay,
go to the pasture.
The man locked the door. He's smart.
They know I'm in
here.
Here
you fucking dug a hole with a spoon, huh?
No.
Oh, yo.
Alright, man, if you're still inside, make yourself known. There's the LSPD coming in. In the back room.
It's down here.
Yeah.